informed of the school shooting threat against students at a South Los Angeles school known as Animo Meng Jemison Charter Middle School. The threat alleged a student was going to shoot other students at the school on Friday, November 22nd. Multiple students overheard the school threat on campus, and teachers emailed the administration about concerns raised by the students. School officials contacted the Sheriff's Department immediately.